Hello.
Johnson.
Yeah?
Who's this? I need a deal.
Who referred you?
Jang Vu.
What do you need?
How much for 5 boys to do mining?
I can give you 4 hard laborers for $250,000.
Okay.
It's cash. Half up front, half on delivery, no exceptions. Drop the cash at 629 East 23rd Street, downtown at 7 p.m. tonight.
Acceptable.
Delivery will be 12 hours later at the location of your choice.
I want strong boys.
90% of my laborers are strong boys. You'll get strong boys.
Good.
You have any need for girls? I have 6 new ones. Very pretty.
My daughter was very pretty.
Who is this?
You don't remember.
Where the hell are you?
Look out your window.
I don't see anybody.
Enough of this game!
Oh, you probably can't see me. I am kind of far away. But that's not important. So let's really get down to business.
What do you want?
I have an offer you just can't refuse. It's called the buy offer. As in, bye-bye.
No!
Johnson's canceled.
Cameras get that?
Credit!
It's a wrap. Sarah?
Yeah?
1 week.
Have your money ready.
Hey, Sarah, how are things with you and your fiancé?
Good, fine.
Are you sure about that?
He wouldn't have made you take such a crazy bet anyways.
Half of your pay contract is no chump change, you know?
I know, especially for a director.
What made you think you could win this deal anyway?
Oh, give me a break, Jen. My wedding's in a week. What could go wrong?
Let's see.
Don't say it.
Besides, I've broken off so many engagements. I'm ready now. I'm not getting any younger, you know?
But are you sure you're doing this for the right reasons?
Yeah. I gotta go. I'll see you guys later.
Hey, man, got some money?
Yeah.
I said, hey, man, you got some money?
No.
Don't lie to me, man. All bums got money. Look what you did now.
I'm sorry.
You're gonna be sorry you didn't give me any money.
Hey! Leave him!
trust no one.
That's right.
You're a big man. I sure would like to meet the guy under those glasses.
Would you?
Yeah. Hi. My name's Mace. What's yours? Are you okay?
Oh, yeah. It just hurts a little, that's all.
Here, let me help you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Can I help you up? Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah.
My name's Sarah.
Mine's Ian.
I'd love to talk a while, but I'm late. Here, take this and get something to eat. I know it's not much, but it will help.
No, I can't.
Please, for me.
All right.
Maybe we'll meet again sometime. Come on, we better go before Godzilla gets up.
I'd love to have your company. I'm usually at the park, just a couple blocks down the street.
Okay. Stay out of trouble until then. Really nice guy.
Uh-oh.
No, nothing like that. He's a homeless guy, but just a really nice human being.
Oh, that's cool.
This big biker was beating him up, so I sprayed the biker with mace.
You did what?
I sprayed him with mace.
You go, girl. Say, give me more.
Well, his name is Ian, and we talk in the park after the shoots. He makes me feel appreciated. He actually listens and responds sincerely to what I say.
Does Eric know?
Give me a break. I don't think he'd care if he did know.
Well, is he ready for the big day?
I think so. I haven't seen him much. He's been working late the past couple nights.
Overtime for the big honeymoon, huh?
Yeah. Well, Joan, I better get going. I've got a lot of stuff to do.
Well, stay cool. I'll see you tomorrow.
Thanks. See you tomorrow.
Girl, girl, girl.
Hi, honey. It's Jane. Really sorry, but I have to sleep late again. Don't wait up for me. I'll be home as soon as I can. Love ya.
Bye. To take a crown, is there a time to offer cover? A time for kiss and tell? Is there a time for different colors, different names you find it hard to spell? Is there a time for first communion, a time for E17? Is there a time to turn to liquor?
is there time to be the beauty queen?
Believe it.
Hi, you've reached the office of Eric Carmen. I'm out of the office at this moment. I'll leave you a call and be right back in. Thank you.
Hi, you got your there. You know what to do, you know when to do it. Bye.
Move. most fun I've had in years.
What do you mean? No fun?
Oh, I mean, just since our honeymoon.
Day, isn't it?
Oh, hi, Ian.
How are you?
It could be better.
What's wrong? Anything I can help with?
Oh, no. You know those fears you have when you're a child? As you grow older, they start to go away. Well, except for one or two. It's that one that doesn't go away. You think about all the time. Never leaves you alone. And one day you think, this is it. I'm gonna take a chance. Forget that fear. Open up. Live my life. Just to find you take that first step. All your dreams. All your hopes and dreams are shattered.
Sarah, I understand. I went through that too.
Guess I shouldn't complain. Since I have a place to live.
Do you remember that $10 you gave me?
Yes.
Sarah, I won the lottery.
Thanks for your humor.
I also met some new friends.
Very happy for you.
Sarah, there's something I want to ask you.
Yes.
Sarah, will you marry me?
Thank you.
Are they supposed to be there?
Remember those friends I told you about? Come on.